Okay, you're gonna clean that fish or not?
I'm gonna try to clean this fish. What kind of fish is it, Dave?
That'd be halibut, boy.
Halibut? Oh, nice. Okay. Well, you only given me one lesson on this, Dave. Where do I start? Right here?
Oh, no.
Oh.
No. Up here.
Up here?
Yeah, right up here.
Oh, okay. Okay, so how many fingers do I have when I'm starting this? Five, right? Two. I'm gonna try to finish with five, right?
I'll give you some good advice.
Okay, thanks.
Don't cut your finger.
Oh, thanks. You said you could do this in how many minutes, Dave?
Oh, 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Wow. That's pretty good.
You'll get it. You'll get better with a bit of practice.
You're not gonna film me like cutting my finger off, are you, Dave?
Well, it's up to you. Yeah. Leave that up to you.
I don't really want that on camera, Dave. Hey, is this thing still alive?
Well, it could be.
Oh, it kind of feels like
it. Yeah, it's still flopping.
It's still flopping. Dave, didn't you kill this fish?
These ones are flopping too.
Didn't you kill this fish? Fuck.
Halibut never die.
Never die? Even in the frying pan?
You can get them home, pull them out of the freezer, put them in the frying pan, and they'll jump out.
I don't believe you.
That's true.
I don't believe you.
My grandpa had a halibut in the frying pan, and it jumped out and it hit grandma right in the kisser.
What?
Oh, yeah. So that's why they don't kiss anymore.
This thing is still alive, Dave.
Okay,
I'm gonna try to get its trachea without cutting my finger off.
Can't really see what you're trying to do there.
Oh, you know what? Mm-hmm. Let's trade, Dave.
You want me to do it?
Yeah, please. Please do the honors.
Okay. Slippery little thing. This knife is too big for this.
Whoa.
Gotta open this up.
I really gotta make sure that my son James knows what we're doing here, because he would just get really keen on all this blood and guts. This is his thing.
That's a scary. That's one scary name.
Anchorman.
Yeah, I was supposed to anchor in. Oh, in the camera lens. Yeah.
Geez, you sure made a mess out of this.
Oh, sorry about that, Captain Dave. Okay, he's almost got... Dave's got all five of his fingers on his right hand after being fishing captain for many, many years. I don't know how that's possible, but it is.
Here comes the gut pile.
Okay, here comes the gut pile. Oh, and what's in its stomach?
Let's see what's in its stomach. Oh, it's all digested fish.
Oh, so he was pretty hungry then. What is that?
I think that's a... You know what? That's a... That's a head of a cod. See, there's this...
Wow.
You know what we're going to do with this?
Cook it up? Didn't Grandma used to eat that stuff?
That's a liver.
Oh, hey, that's good meat! Oh.
And you gotta reach in here. Way back in here. Grab the gonads.
Gonads. Dave, just because they're two hard balls doesn't mean they're always gonads. It could be a swim bladder.
See that?
Whoa.
Let's go overboard. Cut out the kidneys. Spoon. Where's the spoon?
Dave, I don't want to spoon with you right now. We're trying to cut a halibut.
Right.
Okay, this is the X-rated part. We got to say goodbye to Dave. See you later. Thanks for the lesson.